Welcome back to the stream, everybody. We're going to be playing some more of the anniversary for this month for StarCraft the Remastered. We're going to continue on where we left off on the Protoss missions. It should be pretty fun. I'm like super stoked about this. I also found a, funny enough, a Mac hotkey that works to highlight and keep my groups. So that's what I'm going to be using. I am playing Protoss this time. I'm super stoked. I love Protoss. I don't even know what my objectives are. Okay, those are my objectives. Gotta wreck some faces. That's my objective. It shouldn't be too hard, I don't think. Yay! Well, I have resources. Nice. That's awesome. Group one needs to hold their position. Actually,
I had intended to construct photon cannons here for defense, but without probes, we could not do so.
Put your butt there. That's awesome. Playing RTSs is great. I actually haven't played any video games this week. That doesn't help me. There you go. Two is that, one is those. You want to shift click. Keep those guys. My weekend was pretty good. How about yours? It was a super busy weekend. Right, they can't repair anything. Shift. Five. Cool. We're gonna have this guy be our pew pew guy. Kill that. Yeah, we played a lot of Magic the Gathering. And we just played a lot of Magic the Gathering, really. And just hung out. I'm sorry your computer broke. That's just almost always so awful, because you're just like, I don't know how to do this. I don't know what's going on. It's always so frustrating.
You must construct additional pylons.
Yep. Well, we hung out with some friends on Sunday, and they met us for over for dinner, and we played Magic there till like 10, 11 o'clock at night. And then, on Monday, it's our Magic night, and so we went to a game store near us, and, we played a bunch of Magic there for a while, and then we played some Gloomhaven afterwards. Yeah, it was pretty good. Did you ever figure out what was wrong with your computer, or is it still just not working? We don't have any guys for Vespin gas. That's pretty funny. Gosh, that sounds horrible.
You have not enough minerals.
I'd be worried it's like the motherboard or something.
You have not enough minerals.
And plug the power to the video card. That's not good. Is there just not enough power to the video card, or is the video card faulty? Oh no, that's awful. Does your video card have a warranty? If your video card is under warranty, then I would just get a replacement. I would totally send you mine, but I only buy video cards when I need a replacement. I never buy to upgrade when it comes to video cards. Oh, it is. It so is. The frustrating part. Yeah, the cryptocurrency thing has just ruined everything. From what I've heard, though, you can bundle it with other things, and sometimes they get cheaper. So that's what Nvidia is trying to do. I don't know what AMD is doing to combat it. But they need to do something because it's ridiculous.
I long for combat.
There's Phoenix. Okay. I was like, gotta make sure I don't lose Phoenix in this. If they're making cards specifically for mining, then like, hopefully that keeps the cards cost down for everybody else. Cause I'd be super peeved.
You've not enough minerals.
Yeah, I don't understand why they can't think that we're gonna want to upgrade our video cards or video cards break. I mean, my video cards break about once every 2 years. Like, they just stop working because I use them so much. My life for hire. Especially with streaming and things. Make use of me. Let's put you guys here. Get
my life for hire.
Yeah.
Upgrade complete.
It's just frustrating. I'm not too pleased about it.
My life for I have not enough minerals.
And like, I don't see an issue with mining cryptocurrency. I don't particularly think it's a horrible thing. I just think the way that they've gone about it isn't the greatest. I also don't quite understand cryptocurrencies. Like, it makes no sense to me. Yeah, that's what I'm excited about my motherboard and my CPU too, is they're very good. I haven't had to worry about replacing those guys anytime soon, because everything's pretty good about them. My motherboard is still one of the best motherboards you can get, so like, I'm like, I don't even have to upgrade it anytime soon either. Like, it's been years. I don't have to worry about that. That makes me happy. Let's put these guys here. These guys are gonna die. Make some more of those guys. Yeah, when I built my computer a long time ago, I guess I chose the right parts, which is super important. Oh my gosh, I know, because they didn't put a cable in right. Ugh. That's so frustrating. I hate building computers. It always causes me undue stress and tension. But I like having my own built computer, because then I'm like, there's no bloatware, I put stuff on it, and it's just much better that way. Yeah, it really does. It's really awesome. Let me see if I'm gonna put two photon cannons there. was the flying Zerg. We don't want to deal with those. Oh man, rebuilding cars probably is so much fun. Frustrating, but fun. We're gonna build one more, and then just wait for all these, and then we're gonna send them out. It should be 12. And that little... Oh, no, that's the wrong one. This is broke, and go collect that. Oh, this is gonna take forever. I don't know if I try to play a good defense-offense mixture, but I've never been good at RTSs. We're just waiting on those three. Oh, that's cool. So they have these little rotating things that I never noticed before. If you tell them to go right, then they start to rotate right. And if you tell them to go left, they rotate left. Talk about something I have never noticed. Just need one more of these guys. Yeah, that's cool. Pretty much. I like good mechanics. So these are two. Okay. Let's do this.
Bless us, sir. Make use of me.
Oh man, XCOM is amazing. I love XCOM. I will never probably play the first one, like the original, but I will definitely be playing like any sequel now from 2. It should be cool.
engage the enemy. My life for ire. Executor, although we two have marched across hundreds of worlds together, I never imagined that we would be fighting on ire. The Zerg are indeed worthy foes.
Oh wow, okay, that's it. I thought there was another base somewhere. 8 p.m. Not a lot. So I cannot play super long today. That's just not something I'm going to be able to do. But on Thursday I think I can, and Friday I think I can.
Has restored my faith in the Templar caste. I admit that Tassadar's desertion had shaken my faith.
Indeed, Aldaris. I would hope that the Judicator would put more faith in their Templar brethren.
Tassadar, where have you been?
Be silent, Judicator. There is no time to waste, and I have much to tell you. As you know, the Zerg vanished after the fall of the Terran world of Tarsonis. And though the Conclave bid me return home, I was compelled to remain. A powerful psionic call drew my attention to a remote barren world named Char. Apparently, the call was answered by others as well. For upon Char, I encountered those who were once our brethren, the Dark Templar.
Consorting with the Fallen Ones is heresy!
Enough! Hear me, Executor. For I have learned much from the Dark Templar prelate, Zeratul. The Overmind controls its minions through agents called Cerebrates. Strike down the Cerebrates, and the swarms will surely fall.
Executor, Tassadar may be right. If you can keep the Zerg occupied, my force may be able to penetrate their perimeter and slay the abomination.
I pray we can trust you, Tassadar. Already I can sense the taint of the Fallen One's influence on your mind. You must return to Ire at once.
My concern is for the safety of Ire, not the judgments of the Conclave. I will return when the time is right.
Oh my gosh, I just love Zeratul and Tassadar and Phoenix. Like, oh, they're so good. They're so good. Attack by firing explosive scarabs at the targets. To build scarabs, select a reaver and build the scarab button. Okay. You need to warp in a forward. We're gonna start building other things here soon, but we just need to try and get as much resources in as possible. So those will be, we'll need two more. And we'll have all the probes we need. I believe. Yeah.
Engage the enemy. Additional pylons.
Maybe. I did like that game. It's possible. Oh, no, no. Save them. Save my things. I need to build a forge. I do like Enemy Unknown. How did they get in? Ah, there is a ramp. Lovely. Crystals for now. Start warping in our photo cannons. Warp in a gateway. Have enough minerals. There. That's what we're gonna do for now. On the corner of the map. Two, three, build a bunch of these, the minerals. Hold your position there. Cybernetics core. Oh, we just need to wait out here. Okay, we're getting there.
You've not enough minerals. My life for ire. Jesus, I long for combat.
I just need five more. And that will be full. Guess this guy can help.
My life for ire. He saw two.
Okay, just trying to remember what I had to do.
Yes. eye for eye.
It'd be cool, yeah, if we had more factions.
Upgrade complete.
Okay. I don't know how this works. Unit shields. Okay, I'm like, I've never used that. I will never really build it. Okay. We also need to add... Oh, these there, and then we need to put some here. Pylons. Well, that is not what I wanted in my life here. Well, how many of these do we have? Five, and we have four. I don't actually have to build as many.
I hunger for battle.
Guessing the bad guy's somewhere in there.
I long for combat. For a boon.
Whoopsie. Not me to get away. That's lovely. One more of these, I guess. Have these guys on four.
Yes. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Thank you.
serve me. Commencing.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Thus, I serve. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Enough minerals. Well, that's not good.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Don't have any resources.
Under attack.
I was gonna say they should manage it. No more resources. I don't think I can get the to the Cerebit without resources. The question is, how dead is that?
What would you ask of me?
Okay, cool. So I know this is weird. We're gonna just... Don't use these guys to just mine the, some stuff this direction. Because I don't think a Nexus... Yeah, a Nexus costs too much. Go mine that stuff.
I hunger for battle.
Wish I could attack air units. So we should send him there. Yep, we have prospecting drones today. Should pay more attention to my stuff.
I hunger for battle. What would you ask of me? Immediately.
Because as soon as I have it, I'm gonna, like, as soon as I have enough, I'm just gonna have these guys start building scarabs again. Because they're powerful enough to, like, destroy whatever I want them to destroy.
Not enough minerals. Your command.
I didn't want to get those guys killed, but I did. That's frustrating. Oh, if we can get, yeah, we can make 4 total. It's gonna take us a little bit. I think they wish they weren't, we weren't here. Okay, he's still just chugging on over there.
I hunger for battle immediately.
Bring him over here and see what's going on. Pretty much they're like, hey, you just don't do this. Bring in some other ground units, but this guy has just the distance I need. Yeah, it just hits for so much.
Oh,
That should be it.
I will remain behind and observe the effects of our attack. Return to the Citadel. I shall notify you when the brute becomes erratic.
Sweet.
Executor, I bring news most dire. The Cerebrid that we thought we had killed has arisen again. The creature's battered form was reincarnated despite the considerable damage we inflicted upon it. Even now, the Cerebrid drives its brood in preparation for their next offensive.
It is as I feared. It was folly to believe Tassadar could be trusted. The Conclave will not soon forget his wanton betrayal.
Really?
Nevertheless, we must
stand resolute. I've never liked the Conclave.
For attacking defenseless Cerebrids is not the way of true Protoss warriors. We shall overcome the entire swarm with the might and the fury that is our heritage. Executor, we shall lead our main strike force to the province of Sion, which has fallen to the Zerg. It's time the Zerg felt the wrath of the Sons of Ire. Praetor Phoenix will remain here with a small detachment and guard Antioch from any further assaults.
Adun be with you, Executor. Bring swift death to the enemies of Ire.
Oh yeah. Sorry about the background. I have no control over my neighbor. One of these dude bros. The art builder. I'm just gonna have the rest of these guys. Set rally point here. Let's build five of them. Oh, we have planes! Yay. Thing in here. Oh no. We'll save our things. You don't have enough to build anything on. I don't have enough minerals. I always want to build things too fast. I've always been. Need a forge down soon. Oh no, don't kill that. Oh, I almost killed the helpless, defenseless dude.
acknowledged. Kukola. Locus acknowledged. Kukola.
Okay, we're getting there. Need to put a forge in. We need to build a gateway here. We need to build some more of these guys out in the world. We can start putting photocannons down so we can protect ourselves. And so we can also start building a large army.
You require more Vespine gas.
There we go. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. We're over them already. Down there. Getting some more photon cannons in here, and then I'd like to get some more down around here, and we're just gonna build our army and go. Ooh, gotta be careful because there's Scourge.
We are under attack.
Again? Seriously? How did they get past me? Lovely. A special little build drone got killed.
My life for hire.
Poor build drone. Oh, we have an extra drone. Put it out, I output too many. So just really wanted to make sure I had drones. Retreat now. I know where they are.
Awaiting instructions.
We need to get, I think it's a Stargate that I want.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
But I don't remember. I'll just put a Stargate down. Hope it's the right thing.
The Warriors have engaged the enemy. She house.
Also build that just to figure out what it does. Multiple Zerg copies, okay. Yay!
Upgrade complete.
Exactly what I want.
You have not enough minerals.
That's all this does? Well, we'll do it, but a little disappointing. Okay. Gotta wait for those guys, and then we're gonna send them out to these guys. Give our ground units some more damage. Give our air units more armor. I think we're okay. We have enough of these. I need to build some more over here, though.
These
guys are in my way. Put them there, because we can't build on that. Hey, Moon! Some more of these, we're gonna need more of these. Once we have the upgraded armor, we'll take those flying guys and go see what we can do with them. Oh yeah, no, I love the Protoss. I understand the Protoss. I know what I'm doing with the Protoss. These guys are enjoyable. I got this.
You have not enough minerals.
Thank you.
complete. Awaiting instructions. Upgrade complete.
Sweet, we have no more upgrades except that one.
Awaiting command.
I'm gonna go wreck some stuff. Oh, we're gonna get on out of here. Also get out of here. Let's just use this to look. They're all gonna die here soon anyways. Wow, this is a huge place. Have, I know they have. We need some more of those.
I'm waiting command. It will be done. Kios. Upgrade complete.
Awesome.
Kios. It will be done.
So I'm gonna have to go down that Kios. Ledge with my ground units.
We are under attack.
I think we should be okay.
Acknowledged.
They have Scourge.
Locus acknowledged. I have literally done. Kios. Kios. Locus acknowledged.
That looks awful.
Literally done.
We're just gonna go through the center of their tribe. Because why not? We're gonna lose this guy. We got some ground stuff, we got some air stuff. Gonna be pretty awful, I think. Build another gateway. There, I guess. That works. That way we can actually go no more on these guys.
Oh,
that's sad. How many do I have here? I need four more. These guys will just be these guys.
I long for combat. God, I'll show you how.
I need four more.
My life for I. You have not enough minerals.
That's fine.
What man calls?
Oh, we're not gonna have enough.
My life for I.
Pylons either. Put one down here. Put another one over here. Just so we can have enough. Bring all the new dude bros.
Teleports. successful.
Let's put one more down. But like right there. It's in the way of everybody, but then it's also not in the way of getting wrecked.
I long for combat. Thus I serve. I am needed.
Build another 12 zealots.
You have not enough minerals. Don't work successful.
Run out of money soon, but that's okay.
I have returned. My life for Aya. Colossus. I am needed.
Okay, we want to take this one out, I think. So we're gonna take this group of unit here, that unit there. These guys are gonna stay here at the base. Me there, drop it full. We lost a lot of that group.
Thus I serve.
Take out the Great Spire, we don't have to worry about these guys so much. I thought he was a part of the group. He wasn't. Units. There's anything we missed?
Honor guide me, transmit. I long for combat. Gaokola,
make use of me.
I long for combat. Thus I serve. Honor guide me. Thus I serve.
Okay.
Honor guide me.
Like there's another base possibility here. Take him this way to this base. But we should probably, for the sake of resources, warp in another nexus somewhere in here. Number 5 is up there. I don't have to worry about him then.
Contact.
Okay, we're gonna take our little dudes here, down here. Needs to come all the way down.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Wow, that's a large group. Back it up. Hold your position. And your guys' butts down here. Build.
Not enough minerals.
Oh, I need more minerals. Oh no. Really? Oh, I wasted my time with that.
My life for Aya standing by. She house. Mornal calls. Standing by.
It's a bit disappointing. Well then, I'm gonna have to just waste some time with these guys collecting that resource.
My life for Aya.
So we can get a nexus here. So we just can't spend anything. Aha! This takes forever, so we're just gonna wait. We're just a waiting game right now. Shouldn't be super long. Okay, it's almost up. Help me protect this place. I don't have enough minerals. I remember. Just have to wait. A moment. There we go. Okay, we have these guys.
For a boon! Awaiting instructions, Zap Kalados. Make use of me. One. Contact. G-House. Thus I serve.
See how they get there. Okay. Lost all those guys. Lost our whole group. I don't mind too much about that. Got a bunch of the ground stuff gone. And just easily rebuild.
You have not enough minerals. Jogan, standing by. Jogan. Chaos.
I didn't get as much of the air down as I would like. Really should be able to.
My life for Aya.
Set their rally points there. I want my guys dying while I'm trying to do stuff.
We are under attack.
are. Easier to kill these right now.
By life for ire. Your warriors have engaged the enemy claws. Stay alive.
Take them forever.
Cheers. Contact. Locus acknowledged. Cheers. My life for ire.
Don't see. There's their hydro skin. I'm not gonna be able to do that anytime soon. There's that in my way. Send this guy in anywhere. There's too many flying things. Sick of this Hydralisk then. I'm just gonna take our time and go from there.
Calls. I know.
gonna let that guy just fly around and kill flying things, but I think I've got this.
Executor,
victory should happen.
Under attack by overwhelming Zerg forces.
Praetor, you must hold your position for as long as possible. Fight on, brave Phoenix, and know that the gods watch over you. Entaro Adun.
Never liked the Conclave. It always make me mad. Zerg hive clusters near the Cyan province was destroyed, but the Protoss forces paid a high price for the victory. Raider Phoenix, hero and steward of the Templar, was killed during the assault. The Conclave, convinced that its stratagems are winning the war against the Zerg, have let down their guard and turned their attention to personal matters. Adjudicator Alderis was ordered to find and arrest the wayward Tassadar and bring him home to stand trial for his crimes of treason. Now with only a small fleet of protection, Alderis and the Executor have traveled to the Ashworld of Char, hoping that Tassadar is still somewhere to be found.
Executor, I know that you were reluctant to leave Ire in this dark hour, and that you still grieve for the loss of your comrade, Phoenix. But remember that he lived and died as a Templar. He has reached the Kala's end. There is no greater glory than that. We Judicator are called to look beyond such matters, to ensure the safety and future of our people. It is not the Zerg, but the rogue Tassadar, who represents the greatest threat to us now. If he is allowed to spread the Dark Templar's tainted influence to Ire, all will be lost. We will find him and bring him to judgment. Tassadar claimed that this world was abandoned by the Zerg just prior to the invasion of Ire. Yet I still sense a lingering darkness here. Be prepared for anything, Executor. If there are still Zerg on this world, then they must surely know of our arrival.
Okay then. Let's wreck some face. Sonic Storm. Also Rex Pace. Okay. Beacon.
Your thoughts. Eat off. My path is set.
Works in units.
Your thoughts make use of me, not I. For vengeance, confirm Commencing. Mitora. Confirm. Initiating. Commencing. Nagatsu.
I guess we can try and sneak past it. We're gonna lose everybody. Don't have enough. Oh my gosh. That's horrible. Objectives. Find Tassadar, bring him to the thingy. Great. I think we're gonna just stay here for a moment. Let this guy get his psionic storm back up. Because I don't think there's really anything else we can do. I was hoping to find another force of Protoss. Yeah, no, this is bad. Might have to restart it. Just so everyone also has a heads up, we have about an hour left on the stream before I have to call it. Oh no, he's dead. I think I killed myself. Well, that's not good.
For vengeance. Initiate. For vengeance. Initiate. Not mine. Nagatsu. Confirmed. Not mine. Commencing. Not mine. Mitora. Make use of me.
Yeah, I think I just lost this. We won't go that direction. Yes, it did. I'm the same time zone as you now. Oh, he's already dead. Wow, is he squishy. Sneak this way. No, because he wasn't. I don't think he was standing in his own lightning. He just died. because they think they're just super weak. I think I'm just not playing it right. Because I don't remember this one. I'm just trying to find Tassadar. I thought it's like I don't want to go in there because that is a trap. Oh no. This, I said, this has to be a trap. And he's so slow too. I'll just keep going then. I can't get them. Aha!
Aldaris, Executor. How is it that you've come here? I was about to abandon all hope of rescue.
I have come to arrest you and bring you home to Aya to stand trial.
Arrest me? Aya burns at the touch of the Zerg. You travel all this way to arrest me?
Don't let it get to you, man. This happened to me once.
Who is this human, Tassadar?
The name's Jim Raynor, pal. And I won't be talked down to by anybody. Not even a Protoss.
Amusing. Tassadar, your taste in companions grows ever more inexplicable. Executor, prepare to take Tassadar into
Executor,
custody.
Executor, wait. I do not know what they have told you about me. But what I have done for Ire. Help me find Zeratul and his Dark Templar. They alone can defeat me over my servants. Once we have won, I shall gladly submit myself to the judgment of the Conclave.
Unthinkable. You presume that we would side with the Dark Ones as you have? You have gone quite mad, Tassadar.
You shall speak of them with respect, Aldaris. Executor, there is much that I can explain to you. If only you'll help me find Zeratul.
Bring Tassadar and Raynor to the beacon.
We've been surrounded.
That sounds horrible.
You have not enough minerals.
I don't have enough minerals. I just need 5 more of these guys. Well, more than 5, but.
You have not enough minerals.
She has, Executor.
Oh, come on.
This is Jimmy.
Okay. Now we have that. Just waiting on our builder. Make a bunch of zealots. Wait till we have enough Bespin to work on their shields. And then go from there. Be nice, or have more armor or something. Because they got nothing.
My life for ire. What man calls? Gaukola for a dune. Honor guide me.
But I thought, I was like, I knew there was a way out. Oh wow, really? That's a bit weird. Some photo cannons all around this direction here. And then we're gonna put them probably this direction. We're gonna have to fight our way back.
We'll
put 1, 2, 3. Don't kill my little dude. Probably go 1, 2, 3, I think.
Honor guide me. She has my life for ire.
Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad.
This is Jimmy.
What man calls?
Go ahead, Commander.
I long for combat.
Thank you.
eye for ire. Thus I serve. She house. Receiving what Mal calls. I long for combat. She house receiving.
Yes, Executor.
She
house. Okay, we're getting there. Right now, a cybernetics core. We can also do Stargate, I think.
We are under attack.
Oh, really under attack.
Transmit.
Build some more, I think. Wow. That just wrecked my stuff.
You've not enough minerals.
I'm gonna take this group and just see what's going on. This is just bad. They want us to use the Templars, I can see.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
I don't want to use the Templars though, because I find them to be obnoxious and too squishy.
I hear you.
We are under attack. Cheers. Thus I serve.
Be fun.
Thank you. have returned. Galassas.
I hear you.
I am needed. Upgrade complete.
Even better shields. Take a couple of those guys, and then morph them. They'll be really cool.
I have returned, Galassas. Sanctalados.
So we're just kind of going to wait for that. We should manage that. I think we have enough protection. Become a new person! Because let's see what you do. Because I've forgotten. It's been so long. I don't think they need hallucinate. I don't think it matters. Remember, these things are off. Make another one. Let's warp some of these guys in just because we should. The merging is complete. That sounds gross. Oh, that's the thing. Okay, that's good to know. Bro. I know this is not a part of what I'm supposed to do. At this point, I don't really care. I just want to make, like, two of these dudes to come with me. I want to see what this unit does together. I'm kind of horsing around now. I probably shouldn't, but I just want to see what happens. Yeah, only 10 HP, but so many shields. Move them there. We're gonna work those guys together. Can hit air units. Awesome. There we go. Destroy your thoughts. My life for I are under attack. Wow, we are under attack. We'll take these guys out. We'll take those guys out. I don't really have enough anything to do because I didn't think to put anything here. Well, that is a thing. Okay, that was close. Put a warp thing in here.
I long for combat. My life for ire.
We're just gonna put three more here, and then we should be pretty safe, I think. Scheme of it.
My life for ire.
Should be relatively good.
Upgrade complete.
Sneak these guys right there.
Obliterate. for ire. Destroy me. The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Hey, wait, that wasn't there.
Destroy.
Oh, it wasn't, yeah, that's right.
Go ahead, Commander.
We need focus. The warriors have engaged the enemy. Destroy.
Engage the enemy.
Go ahead, anytime you're ready.
You have
was like, that's all we're just gonna have to do here.
Now let us find Zeratul and speed our way home.
Sweet. So we have about half an hour left on the stream. And then we're gonna be done for today. Tomorrow's also gonna be my normal stream time till 4. And then I think Friday and Saturday, or Thursday and Friday, I have enough time to play longer.
Abandon this mad scheme now, and the Conclave may show you mercy.
Don't let him control you, Executor. The Judicator have long since steered the actions of the Templar to their own ends. It's time we acted of our own accord.
Ah, Tassadar, have you fallen so far? To think that you were our brightest hope, our most beloved son. Now you are everything that we are not. You are lost to us. Not only have you damned yourself, but you have damned those who have followed you.
Such is the price for our race's salvation, Judicator. I have been here with the Dark Templar these last few months. While I helped them in their fight against the Zerg, I learned many of their secrets from the prelate, Zeratul. Apparently, the energies which empower the Dark Templar also course through the Overmind and its cerebrates.
The same cerebrates which you told us to destroy. Your advice was useless, for the creature was reincarnated before our eyes.
Unfortunately, yes. Your attack on the Cerebrate failed because the energies that you wield are useless when used directly against the Overmind and its Cerebrates. Only the Dark Templar's power can truly harm the Zerg. That is why we must rescue Zeratul and return him to Ire.
You were warned, Executor. The Conclave will not be pleased.
I don't care. I will just follow Tassadar and Zeratul. Those are my bros. I love those guys. Oh, I've already done a bunch of that.
Thank you.
Right, I don't have enough minerals. My brain's like, just build it. Fourth or fifth one, because this is so far. There, we always have someone gathering, and we always have someone dropping off. That's kind of how I want that flow to be. I want to do these.
You have not enough minerals.
I don't count that.
Two zealots. I'll need to make sure I have zealots. Wasted all my minerals.
My life for Aya. G-House. Transmitted on battle calls.
That's what I thought.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take these guys out, see what's going on out here.
Honor guide me. For a boon. Gaugola. Thus I serve. Gaugola. For a boon.
We have another. Oh, this is awesome.
Thus I serve. Honor guide me. Thus I serve. Honor guide me.
So we can put down another Nexus. Sweet. So we're all kind of excluded here. Like, it's our own private little island. It's great. Let's move this stuff here. Oh no, I put that in the wrong place. In between these, because that one's a depleted one.
I am needed. What now calls?
That's probably gonna want to pile on over there. Oh, right. I'm not gonna build a bunch extra of these guys here. We just want a couple. We're gonna do two for these and three for this. We'll just let these guys just do their thing. So I don't want a bunch of leftover probes. I always forget.
Malkor's.
Wow, they can only go 3 or 4? That's not enough. Just drop them all off then. Now what am I missing? Why can't I build more shuttles? I don't have a robotics facility. Okay, we'll get one of those, and then we'll put down some turrets right here. I lost my little probe. Hopefully. Get enough stuff in. Just want another shuttle. A lot of Espeen. enough minerals.
I long for combat. Colossus, I long for combat. But now calls. He saw two. Honor guide me. We are under attack.
Yeah, not really. That's why I have these there.
Your will? I long for combat. Contact.
Let's see what these guys can do.
Locus acknowledged.
How may I help?
Standing by. Kukola. Locus acknowledged. Standing by. Locus acknowledged. It will be done. Kios. Locus acknowledged.
Okay. Kind of have a path, but not really. Only to bring those two. Clear way. A bunch of air units. We're gonna cancel those. Let's try and get as many of those going on. I think they only need four. All that can fit in that. That's the super important one.
Upgrade complete.
Increase our air shields and attacks.
My life for ire.
Make it here with that issue. wish these guys spawned faster.
Upgrade complete. Teleport successful.
It's not too relatively. Oh, that's really scary. So we have a Zerg thing here then, I guess. Oh, it's an actual base. Well, we're just not going to want to be anywhere near that. What's here? We can do it. I know I'm gonna lose these guys. I just want to see what's here. So it's an air. I almost got there. Let's try doing this. I just want to see what happens. I'm much faster when I'm not slowed by that stupid awfulness. Not seeing an exit, but I'm not seeing ground units, so I can just drop them off right there. I think that's Tassadar's group. I'm gonna unload all my units there. Unload all these units here. we should stop with these. They're not helping us. Oh man, that was not effective. Yep. Well, I have to finish the stream. I can't stay on any longer. So we'll just pick this up from... We'll pick this up tomorrow. So thank you for joining me with the stream of StarCraft. We're going to continue pretty much this whole month just playing StarCraft. And if I finish Brood Wars, then we might play a little bit of StarCraft too. I'd also like to intermit because this week Surviving Mars comes out. So next week I might play a little bit of that. But thank you guys so much for joining me. And I hope to see you tomorrow for the continuation of this stream.